feel like death. She is creeping up on me, slowly approaching with her seductive charm. I must get out of this place. Living amongst this dirt and grime, I don't know how much longer I can cope.
Get out. Come on, you useless bastard. I'm sick of this fucking place.
Just fuck off and let me die, will you?
Can't rot in this shithole forever, you know.
Well, let me get dressed in, you bloody pervert.
What the fuck is he doing here?
How in hell should I know?
Alright, mate. Fancy some speed. Pingers. Bit of hash. Maybe some smack if you're feeling up for it.
Fucking what? I'm off that shit now. It's you that got me to the hell that my life is anyway.
Alright, calm down. No need to get so fucking riled up. Just asking a simple fucking question.
Get the fuck out of my house.
Alright, I'm leaving. It's not your gaff anyway. Fucking council owns it.
Piss off.
Wanker!
What did he want?
Doesn't matter now, the bastard's fucked off.
Right, that's it. I need to escape this shithole immediately.
You mustn't, it's dangerous out there.
My brilliant mind is decaying by the minute, like a plagued fruit. I've been reduced to nothing more than a bum on the street.
I don't know, Donovan. Everything's wrong.
What on earth are you talking about? I don't know, Donovan. Everything just feels wrong. Well, I'm going on a walk. I'm coming on up. I suppose you think it will help.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy, and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning.
What time is it?
Must be about 7.
Did you sleep?
Yeah.
You look like shit.
I feel like shit.
You must get out of here. Into the country. Just you and me. Clear your head.
Yeah, okay.
Brilliant! Just brilliant. You get the camera with Ruben and we'll leave first thing tomorrow morning. Play a song for me. I'm not sleepy.
Oh, you alright, mate?
Yeah, I'm good. Are you having a piss?
Yeah, don't worry about that. Anyway, I'm just wondering if me and Donovan can use a camper this weekend.
You and who?
You know, Donovan.
No fucking clue, mate. For sure. I'll drop around. See you then.
Alright, cheers, mate.
Glass. I look through my window so bright. I see the stars come.
bloody hell are we?
The fuck should I know? Look, that's not important right now, okay? The van is fucked.
What do you mean?
Just come with me. Ready? Watch this. Look. We're gonna have to sleep here tonight.
Sleep here? What if we get attacked by crocodiles or something?
Are you fucking stupid?
There's no crocodiles in the English countryside.
Oh, I'm going for a walk.
I am just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest.
Donovan, you got a smoke? It's in my mind. Cheers.
Laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know.
Look at that! We're saved! Praise the Lord, Edgar, we're saved!
Oh, get up, you silly cunt.
Asking only workmen's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come home from the wars on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. La 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 la.
This is perfect. We can steal this for the night. I'll stay here and you can sleep in the van.
Fuck that. I drove us here. No way I'm sleeping in that freezing death trap.
I did all the drinking. Plus you've got everything you need for a quiet night in.
Quiet night in? Oh, van is fucking corroded. I'll be freezing my tits off.
Well, I'm not moving.
You bloody well are.
Have a nice night.
My hands are numb. Freezing my arse about here. What am I doing? I can't believe that fucker booted me out after all I've done for him. I need to find a pub, an inn, just someplace warm.
In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries. What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
I had to sleep there last night because you booted me out the fucking hut.
Anyways, come on. No point wallowing in the past.
Let's get some breakfast. I'm not going anywhere with you, upclass freak.
You don't need to get all Mardy.
Mardy? You're the one that's fucked me over this whole time.
Not upper class.
not upper class. Oi! You're the most fucking upper class cunt I've ever met. You stink of fags and booze. You know what, I don't think I've ever seen you sober.
An ungrateful bugger, you know. If it wasn't for me, you'd still be stuck rotting in that disgusting apartment.
If it wasn't for you, Donovan, I would be sleeping in these fucking woods.
Oh, but it's never you, is it, Donovan? You always come up with some clever line to make people forget how much of a fucking arsehole you are. When have you ever done anything for me? All my fucking time is spent cleaning up your shit. All you do is take and take. When have you ever contributed anything to our friendship? And then you go and leave me, Donovan. When I needed you the most. What did you think that would do to me? You fucking asshole. You fucking left me.
Right, you little...
I feel like death. She is creeping up on me, slowly approaching with her seductive charm. I must get out of this place, living amongst this dirt and grime. I don't know how much longer I can cope. The fog that shrouds my mind shows no sign of clearing, and I can no longer see the distant light that I have always chased. It is clear to me now that my time on this mortal plane must soon come to its end. I would like to say I am going to a better place, but we both know that isn't true. You have been good to me, old friend. I will never forget that. Yours truly, Charles Donovan Huntley.
Get things done like they've never been.